Looks like 30 will be knocking in. Only a few minutes away. I hope you feel rested enough for another glorious day crewing a droid parts freighter. Head to the cargo hold and we can get the pageantry started.
only enough time to get your cargo unloaded, and then it's off to pick up more parts for the droid depot. You're due in the myth system in the 32 standard hours. How's everything going?
Well, I know you got it to deal on this barge, but it's falling apart. Maybe our next ship can be something more nimble. Make an X-Wing.
We're not getting an X-Wing, Jax.
Give me one good reason.
I built you to pilot the freighter.
Give me two good reasons.
No, that means the loader just launched. Back to work.
The next container is ready. Coordinates are coming your way. Make sure to scan those parts from Ryloth. They must be tagged for offloading. I moved the container into position and pinged your compass with the coordinates. See the galaxy, but did you ever think it would be as glamorous as doing things like scanning Bart's containers? You stopped at that diner? Well, I interfaced with the security droid, and it told me they allow droids in the Resistance. But General Organa herself sometimes travels with a protocol droid. Can you imagine? That could be me one day. I prefer to pilot for them, but I'd hold that woman's cape. Or whatever generals wear. I'm good at the remote droids. Be careful. Those can be nasty.
Thank you.